We see them on prisoners and criminals all the time, but can anyone in the public own handcuffs?
It's a question a viewer had for today's Ask HPD segment.
Aloha, I'm Detective Cherie Souza, and welcome to Ask HPD. Today's question comes from Ken. Ken asked, are handcuffs illegal to buy? Ken, although it is not illegal to purchase or own handcuffs, you may be opening yourself up to criminal and civil liability by using them without proper justification. Unlawful use of handcuffs could result in criminal charges such as kidnapping or unlawful imprisonment. Typically, unless you belong to a law enforcement agency or security company, asset protection, or loss prevention, there likely isn't a need for you to use them. If you are in a situation where you need police assistance, please call 911 and an officer will be sent to your location. Thanks for joining me today. As always, if you have any other questions, please feel free to email or message us on any of our social media websites. You can also check out our other Ask HPD videos on our YouTube page. On behalf of Chief Kealoha, until next time, aloha.
Interesting. I did not know that.
Good to know. And speaking of good to know, the HPD
dispatch ladies, they're actually watching us right now. So say aloha. How you guys doing? We've been actually calling them a lot this morning because Ron and Diane, we had not one but two accidents right after.